Welcome back. We're staying on top of breaking news now. All 52 passengers that were stranded on a ship in Antarctica have now been rescued. Those 52 will be taken to an Australian icebreaker. The 22 crew members are staying on the ship to perform a variety of tests.